My next question is, why do you think you have any credibility, both of you, at all anymore? Again, now talking to you guys, do you think that it's the narcissism? They just think they're the, her especially, thinks she's the smartest in the room, can outsmart everybody, and just thinks us little pea brains, us little whatever, like feeble-minded, will just believe her? Believe them? Why do they think they have any credibility?